This is where it all began. Deep inside the synapses of a fanatical brain, obsessed with Clapeyron-Clausius equation and dry adiabatic lapse rates. A brain dreaming of Coriolis coefficients and diffraction propagation. The brain, it belongs to Stephan Stieglair, pronounced Stieglair. A funny thing about Stephan, he changes his mustache as often as you change your shirt. Cunning as a fox and stubborn as a mule, Stephan is a paragliding champion, designer, a bona fide rule breaker. In the office next to Stephan, there's Martin Gostner. Shrewd businessman and true gentleman. The best way to describe Martin? An iron fist in a velvet glove. In business together since 2011, it's thanks to these two men that here, in Austria, in the small town of Absam, Air Design was born. Paragliders designed for breaking the rules.
I walk through the wind. I walk through the hail. I walk through the storm. I walk down the crowd.
Creating a new brand is because we wanted to realize our own ideas.
The motivation was, if you go outside flying, you should relax and have fun. So we started to make special gliders, smaller gliders for hiking, and
we were driven by this to make the gliders for ourselves.
We had enjoying the mountains and having fun, whatever we do up there.
AirDesign pilots love the mountains. They love hiking, climbing, skiing. They love gliders that are light, durable, safe, and fun. Pilots like Sam, Mathieu, or Fabi, experienced alpinists using our wings on the way down from the most remote peaks in the world. Pilots like Serena, who flew more than 7,000 kilometers across the endless plain of Sertão in Brazil. Pilots like Armin, Philip, or Nicolas, going on ski expeditions in faraway lands and flying along the way. Or pilots like Damien, taking wing and running shoes to go on adventures like 900 kilometer Vol BV across the Alps. And pilot like you, like her, like him, like us, sharing the same all-consuming passion to sail through the skies, and who, whatever their level or wherever they fly, break their own rules.
We know it's a business, but don't take yourself too serious. This is one message. Talking about rain.
What's up? tête en bas.
Ok, tête en bas.
C'est possible de marcher tête en bas?